This is John and Sarah's air conditioner. Looking at replacing this in the furnace. So we got our line set coming out right here. Let's go ahead and seal that hole. Re-insulate everything. It's kind of getting rotted out. We do have to push the air conditioner to the right about 4 inches. We were at 32 from this gas meter. So that'll put us right in front of that vent, that 1/8 down. Let's replace the disconnect on the wall. Do a new whip coming in. It does sit on a concrete pad, but the concrete pad has settled. So we're gonna need to put it up on isolators and level it out so that your sits perfect. It is on the right side of the house if you're looking at it. So you'll come through this little gate, you'll see the gas meter, and of course you'll see the air conditioner sit right next to it. So let's push that over 4 inches, make it up to code from the meter. We'll have to extend the line set, of course, re-insulate.